We're back, motherfuckers, yeah. I didn't get to finish every single part I wanted to say into the first part, so I've had to extend it round to part two. Life is so unfortunate, and that's why I don't give a shit. Poor are getting poorer, but the rich are stealing every bit of it. It's funny how it's always a shit, cause I'm gonna fake all of this shit. But you know I'm saying, I'm gonna say it right this time. I'm gonna say it with political mindset. It's terrible but not invincible, and the government trying to steal everybody's money, yo. Even though they're trying to pay you out with the bank, though. I don't get it, though, how the fuck do we work, yo? You wanna go on strike and the country that's almost broke, though. Although we're in the top 10% of the richest in the world, though. I don't get it, though, make decisions add up, yo. But I don't understand how the government can stand there and lie to us, though. But then again, I guess it's all a part of the job, though. Cause they wanna keep the skin safe, bro. Cause they know they got a whole 6 million people coming out their ass, though. You know, I don't understand, it's how our fucking people wanna live, yo. You come over here and you steal all our fucking benefits, bro. Just to send it back to your own country, oh no, no, no. Those rumors are done 10 years ago. How I don't understand, is this all political shit, though? And I don't understand why the fuck we're picking a side, yo. And every single political side, bro. I don't know, it's gonna cause some controversy, and I know. But the thing is, though, I don't give a shit, though. And I think I'm about to expose all the schools, yo. So here we go, you better be ready for this, cause everyone I'm gonna spit is true, though. But not until the main chorus, though. Life is so unfortunate, and that's why I don't give a shit. Poor are getting poorer, while the rich are stealing every bit of it. It's funny how it's always a shit, cause I'm gonna fake all of the shit. But you know, I'm saying I'm gonna say it right, cause I'm gonna say it with political mindset. Now being a fresh kid, just finished graduated school though. Let me see if I can expose every little secret you know though. The whole UK school system's absolutely broke though. All I wanna say is it doesn't teach you to be a girl, so. You know you wanna be yourself and say happy dreams, ambitions though. But all the school does is tell you to be an employer, bro. Why do you think you never learn about text or anything important though? The thing is though, if that sets you to fail in a meeting from the start, then life, it fucks you over from the very, very start. That's the whole reason why the whole scam is a whole scheme. The government set up, you have a credit card machine, so you always earn credit and you get a bad credit score, so they can make more money off you while they're knocking at your door. The people set everything, but everything you owe. You are thanked to school that door because it fucks you over though. And the thing is though, it's not fully the school's fault, cause the government set up the system, you know though. But the thing is though, I can't believe I fell for this though. That's why I gave up going to school, cause I didn't believe through the shit. I believe through the shit though. I saw through the whole plan and the schemes, and the school couldn't take that cause I'm a rap machine. I'll speak the truth every day of my life, cause everything is fact. I'd rather die than be alive in this world of corrupt bastards. Life is so unfortunate, and that's why I don't give a shit. Poor are getting poorer, while the rich are stealing every bit of it. It's funny how it's always a shit, cause I'm gonna fake all of the shit. You know I'm saying, I'm gonna say it right this time. I'm gonna say it with a political mindset.